What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix a high ping and lag spikes when playing Roblox on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. A high ping and lag spikes are usually caused by the Roblox server you are playing on, or it's related to your own network connection. First, I suggest enabling your performance stats in your Roblox settings. This will allow you to preview your memory, CPU and GPU usage, but most importantly, you can see your current ping to the Roblox server, as well as your upload and download speed. If your server latency is above 100 milliseconds, then you will have to make a few changes to your settings. Close Roblox for now and open up your Windows settings. In the Network and Internet section, navigate to VPN and make sure that your VPN connection is disabled when playing Roblox. Your VPN will in a lot of cases induce network lag and cause a high latency. When this is done, head over to your system settings and select Troubleshoot. Under Other Troubleshooters, select Internet Connections. This will take a moment to run the Internet Connections Troubleshooter and can, in a lot of cases, fix common issues with your connection. In some cases, applications running on your system can use up your network bandwidth by downloading files, for example. To prevent network-intensive apps from running on your PC, make sure to open up your Task Manager. In the Performance section, navigate to your Resource Monitor. On this window, navigate to the Network section and expand your processes with network activity. It might take a second loading all processes currently using your connection. In my case, my Chrome browser, Steam, or Discord will use up most of my network connection's bandwidth. Make sure to only end processes from running which you know won't break your operating system. Next, if the high ping problem persists, then you should test your own network connection using a speed testing site or application, such as Speedtest. Here, preview your average upload and download speed, as well as your ping to the nearest server. If your ping is noticeably lower than it is when playing Roblox, then you should consider playing on a different Roblox server. Navigate to the Roblox experience you wish to play, and in the server section, you can in most cases choose another server to play on, or even host your own. All steps and additional information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.